Well, some new campaign fundraising numbers out of California may actually surprise you a bit. KPIX 5 political reporter Melissa Caen tells us it's not just who's getting the money, it's where all this cash is coming from. Melissa?
Yeah, that's right. We've been reviewing the campaign finance disclosures for presidential candidates between January and March of this year. And of course, no surprise, President Trump raked in millions of dollars, nearly $2 million from right here in California. And it may surprise you to find out that the Bay Area gave more money than the Central Valley or Orange County.
We're going to have a great election.
President Trump riding high after raising $30 million in the first quarter of this year. He pulled in $1.7 million from California donors. Now, of that, $267,000 came from the Bay Area. That's more than Orange County, Sacramento, or the Central Valley. Matt Shoup is the president of the Contra Costa County Republicans. He says the Bay Area may be contributing more than Orange County because it's a safe way to support the president.
By donating to President Trump as a way to show their support without getting punched in the face, which has been happening a lot more here in the Bay Area. And I know that it's actually a real concern of a lot of Republicans. They're scared for their jobs, they're scared for their well-being. And so for them, it's a lot easier to go on a website and make a donation than it is to go to a rally or go campaign for the president or do a lot of other things.
But the president's fundraising in California is far less than Senator Kamala Harris, who raised more than $4 million in the state. Nationwide, when it comes to individual donors, Harris is in second place behind Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders, with Sanders raising $20 million and Harris $13 million. But more of Harris's contributions came from large donors. People giving $200 or less account for 84% of Sanders's money, but just 37% of Harris's.
We have raised a considerable amount of money in the last 6 weeks since we've been in the campaign, and I'm proud of that. And our average contribution used to be 27. It's gone down to $20.
Shoup says that having a big war chest is always good for a candidate, but small donors really make the difference.
Those people are much more likely to turn out, invest, tell their friends and family to campaign, where you might not see that with a few millionaires.
Now, as for that other Californian who is in the race to be president, Congressman Eric Swalwell, well, he entered the race so late that he didn't actually have to disclose anything about his fundraising so far. So for that, we will have to wait until the next batch of fundraising information becomes public. That's July 15th. Live in San Francisco, Melissa Caen, KPIX 5.